Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Kit Brand TV. It's another beautiful day. That's why I'm here to give you this vital information. Information is power. Information is wisdom. Information makes you to know what you need to know. So guys, that's why you need to connect yourself and share to our lovely ones out there so they can know how to go on and what is happening also. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe if it's the first time here, and don't forget to on the notification bell so that anytime I draw videos, you'll be first person to be notified, and don't forget to share also and hit the like button. So guys, so today let's talk about our REM and the payment issues if they will extend this REM. You know, now the year is running off. So first of all, the payment of the REM, first of all, the first payment starts from on the 11th of this month. On the 11th of this month, people will receive their fourth payment, their fourth installment from on the 11th. So on the 16th also, payments still continue. And on the 16th, another payment continue. All those people who apply with their domicilio, people who apply with their residence, that, you know, people who want the check to come to their residence so they can go and cash it out from the bank. So continue, the payments continue starting from on the 11th. On the 16th also. So I hope you guys are seeing it out there. So please help us to share this information. Let's talk about the extension. If they're going to extend the REM, now they say the Draghi government are planning if they will extend it or not. Because why? This emergency income helped a lot of people in this coronavirus pandemics, and many people lose their job. A lot of people, their companies, they fold up, and people lose job, understand? So that's why they bring out this emergency income to support families and people who lose their job. So first of all, you know, we apply with our ISE to get these sums of money. So now the government are saying if they did not, you know, renew or extend this REM, what happened next? What happened? So people have not yet received, reopened their companies. Some people, you know, have not yet find job. So now, how would they go on after if they did not renew this REM? Now, Draghi and his government are planning if they will renew it or if they will extend the REM to next year. So guys, let's keep on, you know, praying, or if they will not renew it, let's find how we can find job. So that is it. But in this emergency ready to try NASA, which is the citizenship income, so for next year we don't know what happened to that one also, because now everything is about the migrants. If the migrants, how will these people continue if all this, you know, this bonus stop, how will they continue? Because many migrants to find job is very difficult, and many of them don't have documents also to look for this, you know, to look for job. So many of them now they are working on those black work. But guys, what goes on? What will happen if all these bonus stop? So now they are talking about this NASP. Let's talk about NASP. People who lose their job, recent who apply for NASP, dispersione, who apply. If you know you apply for dispersione or you are aiming dispersione money, the payment will start from the 8th of this month also. From the 8th of this month, payment will start. So know that people who apply for dispersione payment will start from the 8th for dispersione people. So guys, note that. So guys, what happened after this bonus stop? How will the, you know, migrants continue with this, you know, this hard time that we have? Even many people are complaining that now some people are find job, they cannot find rent, they cannot have house because of what? They are afraid of the migrants. They don't know if you're going to pay the house rent. Many organizations who are, you know, managing the migrants are saying right now many migrants are looking for a home because now their contracts with them have stopped, finished. But to find place to, you know, to rent a home, know that they don't have job, they get job, but to find place, they don't give house freely like that. So that's why many people are complaining about this. So that's why they say they beg those people, all those managers when they control camp, may they know they push up more for camp like that, because it is very difficult for migrants to find house also for outside. Because now many migrants for outside when they sleep for train station, what did they cause them? Lack of what? Because of no job, no document to find job. Because without no contracts now, they cannot give you house to rent. If you don't get contracts to give you, still hard. If you don't get anybody who can sign for you, you see, say things are difficult. So that's why they take that and say, if all this bonus stop, these migrants now, how they want to continue? Understand? how people want to, you know, apply for citizenship income. What will happen? Because now citizenship income is the same, is for 10 years residence. People know about get 10 years income, how they want to get any income to support. How you understand? Because now the citizens, they apply, many citizens, they receive this citizenship income. Why the foreigners, if you never reach 10 years, you know, if you apply. Now they discuss, maybe they try to reduce this citizenship income. Maybe they reduce them so that people physically apply to support. Many migrants get families out there to cater with children. They did. That's why they see migrants, they find it difficult, meaning that they travel from one country to another to, you know, find a better place to raise their head or to find better source how they want to take care of their children. Not be their fault. It's not their fault. Now, document issues is about when you want to renew a document right now. If you don't have contracts, it's difficult. They make things difficult for the migrant also. Now, before they say humanitarian, you can renew your material without no contract. But now, they have put in, you must break contract to renew your document. Why? Where is the humanitarian? Where is the humanitarian that they give person? Anybody who pass those water, sea, all those kind of things, Libya, many people, they complain. Now, people recently enter house, then they complain, they suffer from that Libya. The way they treated them, they maltreated them, beating every day. Women wasting get molested, they suffer. Now they don't manage come now. You don't suffer, you constantly use documents, they stress people first of all. Put that, you know, easy. Use documents, stress people. After you don't go for commission, you will wait for many years before you get results. You do, they fail, maybe you get negative. Before you get happy, you will still wait. Cassation, you see the wait. Yes, they pass. They go see migrants, no one work. No one work, we no one work. Many people want to work. Where is the document? Now they can't put the document now to must to contract. If you don't go see contract, then convert the documents. Why the irregular migrants not going to increase? The irregular migrant will increase. Yes, back. You feel in 3 or 2 years, cassation, where they come humanitarian documents to, where they come change to cassation. You remain without no contract. But now, if you don't see contracts, they go hold the documents almost 1 year. Many people don't put that document for renew for almost 1 year. It never still come out. It takes me to go find a job. Where the humanitarian day? So guys, please, find lawyer. If you know, so you put your cassation for renew, find lawyer. We will help you bring out the cassation. When they give you protection, especially another 1 year, so that if that 1 year come at me, you try to convert it to laboro, subordinato, or you can convert it to autonomous if you match or the request that they want for me for that autonomous. If you get everything, if you put on for autonomous, for you to go lose your documents. Because a lot of people, my city, a lot of people now, their cassation never come out. Now, many of them are running to how to want to get contracts. So, what will happen now? When you see work now, or Ghana, because of documents, you need that work to deal with your documents. They can go write some more contracts for you, make you the work more than the hours. No be stress. They will feed down to the people. They will make you the work more than the hours when you know I work. They will write some 3 hours to work. Why would they work almost 10 hours? And they will underpay you. No be stress because of documents. Why do they want to make migrants things they hard? Migrants things they hard. 5 years now, you know, if you take travel to your country, don't go try that one. Because people try and go a country, come back, my brother, my sister, they go hold that document. They will tell you, say, for you to use that 5 years to go to your country, means that your country, those things when you tell them, you know, they happen again. And now the commissioner will try to hold that document or even revoke the document from your hand. If God will not stand for you, he can't give you this cassation. So be careful. Even if you get 5 years, they say you go do your country passport, because if they don't give it to the viajero, they say you go do your country passport. If you get your country passport, you must use and travel straight to your country of origin, because that 5 years subsidiary document, you get as it is today. Some people they risk until they travel, but no go risk them, because they go, if you want to go renew, the constant you travel, go your country straight. Me say that story, you tell them, your life no day risk. They can revoke the document or even hold the document. If God understand, they can't give you 1 year or 2 years. So guys, be careful how you use your documents to travel. Before you want to travel, ask a lawyer. Ask people who know about documents. So if you use a document to travel, cassation, you can travel with it. Protection especially, you can travel with it. But make sure say you did work with them or you did study with them first. Let me say, just get document to travel. No, if you use that thing, work first before you use that thing, travel. In case you want to renew and they ask you, if you want to go in there, they ask you for your passport. They say you get stamp and you never work. They ask you a contract to you lavoro. You go to the same no. But you travel with your country. Move with the reason first. Move with the reason. So if they don't give you the document, I go the hard then.
They'll go communicate with the commission. Say you don't travel with these documents and you didn't work with the documents. Now things are going to be hard. So please, before you travel, please try to work with the documents and ask information before you move with any documents. So that's why we did here, create this platform so we can learn together. So guys, please share this information. So guys, if you know so you get Casasoni to renew, please work with the Casasoni. Use the ex-contract you get with the expired, or if the August still renew, and use everything to renew your document. If you use the document at the go school, bring certificates where you get, say, I use at this 20, bring and take renew your documents. Because now, some contracts now, they host some people on why some contracts they release give you after you put up for renew without no contracts. So get us today. If they say bring Lavoro, try to go find job, or you convert it to autonomous so that things don't gonna stress you. Find better commercialist that will help you give you autonomous. Understand? But pay the taxes with the fuller. Make sure if you pay taxes, meaning they give you the receipt of the taxes when you pay for your autonomous. Because why? Some not they pay the taxes. When you come back to renew, construct will come hold the documents from you. So guys, ask for better information and go for better lawyer also. So next we'll be talking about a lot about document issues. So let's stop from here. I don't want to make the video more longer like this. So please share this video and please don't forget to hit the like button. It's your friend, your friend, KC Brown TV. Bye for now.